Southpaw stance from Gustavo.
As often as he can, he likes to attack the lead leg. It sets up that big left hand.
Sawada! The legs momentarily buckled on Gustavo Balart. And Balart throws a knee to the groin. The knee off the left. Now looks like it goes to the side. Top of the thigh, Mitch.
He tries to throw that lead kick. Oh, that cracked him.
Look at this. Yeah, it's airborne. Look at that.
Takes air and he clips him right in the groin, yeah.
It'll be a purse deduction.
Wow.
Kick, and then he sets it up with a big left hand.
What's that?
Left.
Here it is.
Minutes, but after the 6 minute mark, Balart will start to fade, and his takedown defense won't be the same.
Balart skips right to throw the left hand from Balart. On, as we expected.
Head kick, body kick, head kick, body kick.
Balart looks to get big swinging punches. Overhand left again from Balart.
He's trying to use the front headlock as a distraction, but he is able to, you know, shoot in on the legs. Looks like Sawada has an arm bar. Balart does a good job of defending it, able to pass with a little bit of ground and pound. Now Gustavo's front threatening.
Set up the kicks with your punches, Balart. Doesn't seem to be listening to the corner, though. Gustavo almost walked into that right hand. High kick there from Sawada.
This is the most striking we've seen from Sawada. Sawada's gonna have to wear on him a little bit if he wants to get this.
Balart is susceptible to head kicks. We've seen that in the past. Put down onto the lead knee. Good left hand there from Sawada. Gustavo throws a knee to the bread basket. Single leg here from Gustavo, but still maintains his vertical base.
And pushed down on the grip. But every time he does that, or he's trying to do it, Balart takes him for a ride.
Watch the back of the head.
Oh, he's landed. Those are clean shots to the back of the head. He's got to be careful with that. Wrestle, and this is what happens when he does.
Oh, big knee to the head, and another one there from Gustavo. Balart making.
But how tough is Sawada?
Nonetheless.
Sawada.
That was a nice overhand left throw.
No!
Annotating a
goal. He's gonna try to reap out the standing leg. Oh no, he changes it up, goes for a spinning back fist.
Lead leg. We continue here.
Nice straight right hand landed by Sawada. Go to the body too with the right kick.
Tight count. Super aggressive Gustavo Balart.
So maybe he can change levels like he's doing, but Balart just picks him up and puts him down.
Under 2 minutes remaining. Gustavo with the ground and pound. Sawada throws the legs up, hoping to catch an arm. Protestable yellow card after watching that replay a couple of times. Knees again to that outside left thigh. It's been a common target throughout this match.
Let's go, let's go.
From this very position, over and over again. We are going down to the judges for this one. This is a fine performance from Gustavo Balart.
Oh no.
So he's in the pocket, there's Mohamed Sulaiman. More of the purse.
Gustavo!